Now to a CBS 2 update. About 600 students in Hempstead, Long Island, finally started class today after a lightning strike caused a fire at their school last month, delaying the start of the school year. The kindergarten and pre-K students from the Prospect School are now using St. Catherine of Siena building in Franklin Square because damage was very extensive. The building is expected to be ready for classes in March of next year.